Well, Sherra Wright, the ex-wife of basketball star Lorenzen Wright, appeared in court Thursday to face charges in his death. In what proved to be a relatively short appearance, a judge read the charges. A Shelby County grand jury returned against Wright, which includes first-degree murder, criminal attempt to commit first-degree murder, and conspiracy. If convicted, Wright could face life in prison without parole, or the death penalty. The state has not indicated which they will be seeking. While in court, Wright's attorneys asked for a 30-day continuance in the case to give Sherra Wright's family enough time to officially hire a lawyer. The judge agreed and set her next appearance for February 26th at 9 a.m. Her co-defendant, Billy Turner, will also appear that day. The indictment returned by the grand jury alleges that Sherra Wright and Turner killed Lorenzen Wright between July 17, 2010 and July 20, 2010. Wright's body was found in a swampy field in suburban Memphis on July 28, 10 days after the 34-year-old was reported missing. He had been shot multiple times. The gun was discovered in a lake on County Road 302 in Walnut, Mississippi, in November.